Hello there everyone, it's ShinySparky14 and welcome to another iOS game. This one is known as Bean Dreams. I don't know why I keep playing these random iOS games that are kind of short let's plays, but I'm just enjoying them right now, so you know, let's go ahead and get this started. So this game starts out with a very unique, or it's not really unique, more like a weird cutscene. And yeah, this is Bean Dreams. It is another 2D side-scrolling game, another game that's similar to Mario. I mean, there's a lot of games on the App Store that are like that, two-dimensional. And here we go, we get started right away, pretty much. So the way that you move this this guy, this bean guy with a sombrero hat, apparently, is simply tapping the arrows on the left or right. It says use the thumb. You don't have to use the thumb if you have the device in a weird way, such as me right now. Then you can just use your index finger. That's what I'm using. So this guy, he jumps by himself the entire time. That's the whole gimmick of the game. This guy's jumping, so you have to know how to time the jumps right, like your movement with the auto jump feature. For example, right here there are some fruits, so simply move him, he jumps by himself. All I'm doing is moving left and right. That's it. That is the only thing I'll be doing right now. Later on there are a few more, you know, challenging things, a bit more unique features, but for now that's all we're doing, just moving left and right. Now before I continue, let me just go ahead and say that I will be getting every single fruit and every single one of the, you see that little monster up there? Not a monster, a little adorable creature, actually. The pink, they're called axolotls. It's a weird name, axolotl or something. Yeah, I'm going to be getting every single fruit, 100%ing the fruit and 100%ing the axolotl. So yeah, I just wanted to get that out of the way. So the way that you get this is actually by getting this spring, bouncing to the left, and there you go. There is the axolotl gotten, and now we have 83% of the fruits received. Received? Isn't there a better word than received, seriously? Really, more like 83% of the fruits have been gotten. Although that's not any better either. Whoa, that's a lot of coin in the background, you probably heard that. So there we go, 100%, and the axolotl, go to the goal. The goal always takes you to the end of that stage, and there we go. Once you clear a stage, it tells you many different things, such as the jumps, the axolotls, and the fruits. Now let me just say one more thing. You can get Dream Stars. As you can see, we got 2 Dream Stars. In every single stage, you can get a total of up to 5 Dream Stars. If you complete the stage in a certain number of jumps or less, you get a Dream Star. For example, if we complete the stage in 13 jumps or less, we get 1. If we complete in 9 or less, we get another one. If we complete it in 5 or less, we get a third one. Also, if you obtain the axolotl in the stage, you get another Dream Star. If you 100% the fruit in that stage, you also get another one. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is the most you can get. I will not be doing all the jumps. I will not be 100%ing the jumps, which basically means doing the game with the least amount of jumps possible in every single stage. No, I will be doing the fruit and the axolotl. The reason why I'm not the jumps, some of them can get pretty tricky. I haven't practiced the game enough, so that's kind of why. Let me just go ahead and replay this just to show you the whole jump thing. This one is pretty easy though to get the jump. Simply move all the way to the right and there we go. As you can see, we just did it in 5 jumps, so we're going to be getting 3 more Dream Stars. That's kind of how it works. So we just 100% stage 1. Again, I will not be doing all of the jumps, the least amount of jumps, but I will be doing all the axolotls and fruits in this game. So let's move on to the second stage. This entire world is called Fortune Fields. So stage 2, what is it called? Enemy encounter. Okay. Oh, shoot. Wait, I accidentally restarted. Oh, okay, whatever. Yeah, so this one has a couple fruits over here, and I'm going to be moving to the right side. And whoa, enemy. Introduction of enemies. If you land on an enemy, you do not get a jump penalty for you. Like, it doesn't count as one more jump. So use those to your advantage, I would say. And here you have to time this right, because if you don't make the jump, your bean will automatically jump on the platform and jump up. So you have to know how to be right here and then move to the right. Again, that's another whole strategy thing of this game. You have to know how to... Whoa, Mr. Fruit here. You have to know how to time those movements right with the auto jumps. Okay, there's the fruit, and we are done. We got the axolotl and 100% of fruit. So as you can see, the stage is not very... The stages right now are not very difficult. I'm gonna go ahead and replay that just to show you that. I'll be doing a few of these for all the jumps, but as you can see, they're really simple. All you have to do is really, oh shoot, Okay, no, never mind. And there we go. That's 100% jump. So we will be getting 3 more Dream Stars, as you can see. There we go. Moving on to the Path of Least Resistance, stage number 3 here in the Fortune Fields. Okay, let's... Oh, damn, there's spikes there. If you touch the spikes, you die automatically. You want to be very careful with that. There's some fruit. Here's an axolotl. Let's go ahead. An axolotl, more like THE axolotl, because, again, there's only one per stage. There's a fruit. We've already got 50% of them done. And here are 4 more, and I believe that's going to be it. Let's see. Yes, it is. 100% of the fruit, and there we go. This will be probably the last one that I'll show you on what I mean by the jumps and how to do it efficiently. So yeah, you simply want to come over here and take the spring and then jump to the left, and there you go. That's your 6 jumps, the least dimensions possible, and you get 3 more Dream Stars. Let's move on. Tubular. Okay, no, this is not Super Mario World Tubular difficulty. Okay, this is an easy Tubular stage. Alright, there's 3 on the right side. And, whoa. Don't you dare get hit. Those are spiders. You can jump on top of those too. This thing right here is a checkpoint. If you pass through it and then you die afterwards, don't worry. You will spawn right there with the axolotl if you already got it and with all the fruits that you've gotten up to that point. So it's a very nice checkpoint. There's some free fruit. Alright. Now in here, the axolotl is over there on the right, so what you want to do here is actually, there you go, axolotl jump. You can simply jump from the tip of where that cactus is, or you can actually use the, that big block that's moving down there. And there's some more fruit down there. Let's go ahead and go to the goal, and there we go. Axolotl and fruit has been gotten. Alright, next stage is Spring Tower, Fortune Fields 5. There are 6 stages in every world. This is world 1 and there are 8 worlds as of now, although there will probably be even more later. Over here, you want to take the spring on the left side. This takes you up to the axolotl. And I believe I missed some fruit. Yeah, I did. Okay. Fruit there and fruit there. Oh, I missed one. I missed one. No. Go back down. There we go. 82% of fruits gotten. And did I miss some? Oh my god. I didn't. One more. Get it. Oh, get the fruit, you bean. Get it, there we go. And completed. The axolotl and all the fruits have been completed as well. Alright, time for the final stage. Here we go. Did it say cave or cove? I don't even know. I did not even see. Oh well. Let's keep going with this. Okay. Just kill this enemy for no real reason. There's no need to. I mean, come on. Spiders here. Here you want... Oh, no, no. Okay, yeah. If you kill all the spiders there, you're screwed. You have to start stage over because if you kill the spiders and don't get a fruit, I should say. The goal is right there. However, if we actually go over here towards the right side, there is, in fact, an axolotl right here. So, there we go. Now, we are up to 9... Oh, whoa, really? What the... Okay. Fine. We're only at 9 minutes. Seriously? Wow. Okay, so... Let's go to the next one. Now, whenever you complete a world and you tap next, it's gonna take you to the really world map. Automatically. So again, this is all world 1. This is a Fortune Fields world. The second world is going to be right over... here, Brickworks. So again, every single world has 6 stages and we've already completed 1 and there are 8 left to go. So yeah, you know, it's gonna go really quick. You know, that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and yeah, that's it. So as you can see, we already unlocked 2 more worlds because you don't need a lot of Dream Stars in the beginning. 35 for the next one, and then after that is 50, 70, it's kind of hard to scroll sometimes with this, I don't know why, it's a bit weird. Yeah. So because this is the first one, the first world, I guess I will go ahead and show off all the perfect jumps for this video, why not, right? Alright, let's do it. Oops, I screwed up. Okay, this one's gonna get a little, oh shoot, what the hell? You want to take this pipe, you want to come over here, and there we go, there's the goal. So that's a perfect jump one, 5, that's right. Let's go on and do the next one. Again, we're only at 10 minutes. The next ones are going to be shorter videos, though, because I don't want to do more than one world per video. I mean, I really don't, so I don't know. Jump, jump, and one more jump there, and then one more. There we go. Not too difficult either, right? None of these are really that difficult in this first world. And then, I believe, the last one, yep. Okay, this one can only be done in one jump, which means you have to use the enemies. Oh shoot, I messed up. Wait a minute, what the hell? Wait, if I take the spring and then use... What? Oh my god, I messed up. Kill me. Just kill me. Okay, let's try this again. Take the final spider. And there we go, that's one jump. So as you can see, if you land on enemies, you do not get that jump penalty on you. So sometimes you have to be smart about, you know, which enemies you have to hit and which ones you should not hit. Anyways, we're all done here, so let's go to home. And we just got 9 more dream stars. No, I'm not gonna rate it right now because I'm in the middle of a recording. But yeah, that's the first video. Only, okay, 12 minutes for that one, wow. Next time we're gonna be moving on to world number 2, and then from there on, well, you know, more and more. The videos will probably be very short, but honestly, I'd rather keep them shorter, like under 10 minutes sometimes. Instead of doing more than one world per video, I like to separate them by category, in this case by world. So, yeah. Next time we're gonna be taking on this one. So thank you for watching, goodbye everybody, and until next time.